screw hats, odds and ends, incorporated. Shouldn't that be screws and hats? Plural? Oh, thank you very much. Getting rich over here. I could steal the whole table. It's funny how it's a steel table. Oh my god. This is adding up. Jeez. Honey. Ew, draws up phlegm and spits? My god, there's someone disgusting up there. I did not want the plate. What is that plate? Oh, there's a goblet. Wooden plate. I don't think I've ever eaten off a wooden plate before. Roasted rabbit's foot. Oh my god.
Look, look, look.
Steal, steal, steal. Eggs. My god, I have so many chicken eggs. Talking Whisper Tongue Volume 3, I have. Oh! There's a book just called Night. I like that. And I remember three books. Found out. Golden Forest. Found that in the Mayor's. At the same stack. Mayor's house. So you got this guy who, like, coughs up phlegm and stuff, but he reads. Maybe one of these reads and one of the other guys has the phlegm. Nice, another 36 coins. New lock picked. Just try over here again. He sees me.
Evening.
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 Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I don't suppose I can steal away from under you. Try.
Evening.
Well, blessed madam.
Lander. Isn't this nice?
Think so? I thought it was nice when I was stealing a lot of your stuff.
Work, work.
So this is like an upper level, so I want to see what's out here. Oh. Oh. Coin stack. 5 coins. Well, it looked like a lot more than that. There's another 3 in here, though. More books. Greetings.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
Ooh, morning air potion. 72 coins. Nice. And she's standing right there. Another 4 coins. As long as there's not 2 of them, we're okay. I don't want the parchment, I want the coins. Yeah. 16.
Madame?
Not right now. Busy stealing. It requires a lot of concentration. Stuff's in my way. Sure you understand. Book of Poetry, I have read. Crystal Jellyfish, I've read that. Volume 3 of The Traveler. Whisper Tongue, Volume 4. Fruit and Brine, The Righteous Path. She read that recently.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
Yep, that should be about it. How about here? Village in Turmoil, I just found that.
Ah, you're not from around here, are you? I know that accent.
I haven't said anything yet. How would you know an accent if I have not spoken? Now she's looking at me. She's detected my accent, oh no.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
Can you stop seeing me? Fine, I'll talk to you. And when you turn away or something?
Have you heard? Nerim has been united again. But their leader must be a monster. They say he's crucifying priests and burning down temples. I'm not surprised that the gods have turned their backs on them.
Beg your pardon. Okay, I keep being seen and not seen. This is annoying. I move to the side and they see me. It's not supposed to work like that. It's supposed to move forward or to the side or something.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
Oh good god, I haven't had enough. I did get to seal some of this stuff. Maybe I'd just stand behind you or something.
Potatoes, garlic, radish.
More books.
Yeah, I have that. Should be it.
Scrolls. A Skull of Soul Trap and Sauldron's Touch rank 1. Scrolls. Skull of Arcane Rune. Spell Tomes. Summon Bow. That's a new one, I think, for me. Fireball. Summon Battle Axe. More books up here. Traveler Volume 3. Golden House. I have that. Golden Forest. Equilibrium. Converts 15 health into mana. I did look at these, right? Yeah. Nice. Look at all the scrolls. Nice. A lot of soldiers' touches. They have a surplus of that. Psionics, I have that. You're kidding. Okay, it's not real. Those aren't real either. Well, those are, but I'm seen now, so it's not gonna work. Hi. Accountant T1. Who are you? Why, I am Accountant T1.
Tywin Summerfield.
Tywin,
by
sorry.
By my path, Accountant of Screws, Hats, Odds and Ends Incorporated.
Oh, it says screw outside.
Even though I doubt the two of us have common ground, so to speak.
Why wouldn't we have common ground?
Doesn't matter. Maybe I'm mistaken.
Okay, whatever. What is Screws, Hats, Odds and Ends Incorporated?
You don't know this.
Nope.
How can I explain? We are an association of thinkers. Highly gifted thinkers of Starling origin, to be precise. And Screws, Hats, Odds and Ends is our guild, to put it in worldly terms.
Okay.
Ah, and did I forget to mention that we are the number one supplier of the Holy Order in terms of metalware and Starling technology?
You did not mention that. Actually, I'm looking for work. Is there anything I can help you with?
Work? No. That is... Maybe yes. You do get around quite a lot, don't you?
You have an eyeglass.
You certainly look like it.
I guess so, yes.
Fine then. I suppose it's worth a try.
Yay!
There is something in a person of your talents could come in handy.
My talents?
A grand scale assignment we recently took on.
Oh, grand scale. Tell me.
One of our customers ordered replications of several Pyrenean artifacts. A most exquisite wish, of course, any of our people could fulfill. However, our current problem is that we still need many of those artifacts' originals to work with. If you could recover those originals for us, you would be generously rewarded. Here, these are some of the ruins that might be worthwhile visiting.
Okay, I like being generously rewarded. Could you tell me more about that employer of yours? Why would someone want to replicate Pyrenean artifacts?
Sorry, but this is none of your concern.
I disagree. Fine then, I'll see if I can recover any of these artifacts for you.
Splendid. Come back once you've found something.
Trails of the Past. Find a Pyrenean artifact in Old Dolesh, Old Askaman, and search Old Miskamore for Pyrenean artifact. Why is that one written differently? Now these are four. They are very difficult. Meaning I will not be doing them anytime soon. I met an ant called Taiwan in the Screw... See, here they call it... He says Screws Hats. Here it says Screw Hats. I think he's right the way he says it. A Starling guild in Ark. Now the other Starling outside the city, he talked a lot different. He talked weird. This guy talks pretty much normal. After some back and forth, we started a conversation. He offered me some work. The guild is currently working on an important task to reconstruct old Pyrenean artifacts. If I can get him the originals of these artifacts, he will reward me generously. Yeah. Okay. So they're pretty far away. Although these are close, but they're going to be difficult to do. Actually, that's easy, but... Deliver the packet. Is the packet the same as the artifact? There's another one over here. Old Ashkaman. So I'm gonna deactivate this because we're not gonna be doing that yet. don't think there's anything else I can look at without seeing me. Oh, this goes back to Ark Foreign Quarter. Okay, good. We will resume our exploration. Oh, it's getting dark, isn't it? It is. It's late. Do you ever have a place where I can sleep? Can I just go to sleep in here somewhere? It's not like I've been coming across inns and stuff. Not yet, anyway.
Potatoes, garlic, bread.
Beds. Owned? This one's not owned. I'm going Betty Bye. Betty Bye. Sleepy good. After 9 will be good, and then I'll resume the foreign quarter. Hooray. Good. Ew. People are disgusting. Good God. That's called the sun setting, just so you know. Really? Both this... Oh, okay. And you can travel...
Some shifts never end.
Oh, I guess I did walk through there without realizing I was going to a different building, pretty much. Mjugger Ironford.
Mm-hmm.
The Soul Place, okay. Learn the reason for Mjugger Ironford's bad temper. Well, that's a little bit of a spoiler, because I have not yet witnessed his temper. Are you alright? You look a little distraught.
And if I am, what is it to you?
Oh, temper.
Listen, I know you mean well, but not now. Please, not now.
Maybe I could help.
Huh, help? Who are you, Lorem Waterblade reincarnated?
Exactly.
Why, maybe you could help me. But I think we both know what that really means. You want money. Everyone
Maybe.
Wants money. It's all that keeps this bloody world moving. That bastard golfer proved it.
Oh yeah, he's in the marketplace.
I shouldn't talk like this to you. But still, please, just let me be. Just go.
I bought a book from him. Okay. Search Golfer Sermon's assortment of goods for things which belong to Mayor Ironford.
Hmm?
How would I know he stole from him? Like, how would I come to that conclusion? I can take that. I already discovered the foreign quarter, though.
Tender friends of the grand
war on Nerum.
Yeah.
War on Kile. Red Madness.
The fuck from is wrong? My hand into yours.
Rotang's Bakery. I wish I could climb these ladders. That's really annoying. Marita Rotang.
You there! You look as if you could do with a fine loaf of our unrivaled fresh and tasty bread. I can see it in your eyes.
Well, I'm not sure how that's possible since you're not even looking at me. What is it that makes your bread so unrivaled, fresh and tasty?
Well, it is fresh and it is tasty. What are you getting at?
It was a question. Show me that unrivaled bread of yours.
Certainly. A pleasure for the young and the old, for the tall and the small. See for yourself.
You sound like a kid. Ooh, cream pie. Crusty bird. Goat milk. Satiates for 180 seconds. Why not? I'll buy one goat milk. Sublime bread. Okay. Mm. If grunt, root, parsley, or god's tongue, if shearcat, mint, or potion is done, Morella's mixtures has them all. Something for the alchemist's soul. What quarter? Noble's quarter. She's not here. Oh.
Stop ignoring me!
Never! You only want me to goad you into fighting you. Oh, the dancing nomad. Treasure hunter. Wanted. Screw hats in. Hats, odds, and ends incorporated. Searches an able man or woman for an assignment based on searching for old treasures. Good payment guaranteed, provided that you do a fine job. If you're interested, come see us at the guildhouse, foreign quarters. Well, I already have that quest. Let's check out the dancing nomad. Alright, they got a gambling table. I can't really just take that, unfortunately. I thought those are arrows. Oh my god, more disgusting people.
Wait a moment. You're an outlander, aren't you?
Bell Hessel?
Wait a moment. You're an outlander, aren't you?
Is it that obvious?
Only if you know what to look for. I'm one myself, so I do. Balhazel, pleased to make your acquaintance. Tell me, if you're new in this city, are you perchance also looking for work?
Sure.
Excuse me, what was I saying? I'm
work?
Looking for a hand.
Maybe. Where exactly are you from? You don't look that far into me.
Well, neither do you. But to answer your question,
I should.
I'm Orizalian, but third generation Orizalian, so it doesn't show that much anymore. Apart from my name and my skin, there's little left of my roots, I'm afraid. Anyway, so what did you say? Interested in some well-paid, honest work?
Maybe. What'd you have in mind?
It's simple. I want you to find something for me. You know, I'm a healer. Just like my father was, and my grandfather before that.
Fascinating.
When he came to this country, he did so because he had been hired by an Arca noblewoman, a bright lady who valued science and the arts of healing.
That's quite a trick there with the cup.
My grandfather spent a large portion of life working for this lady in an old, abandoned fort near the now deserted village of Fogville. Together with a good dozen other apothecary, he planned for my father to succeed him. But before he had the chance to, the mushroom plague occurred.
The mushroom plague? You mean the plague that destroyed the Whisperwood?
Yes, that one. The spores of those mushrooms have literally sucked all the life from the forest and its surroundings. Plus, they are a threat to everyone who comes close.
Should have been a knowledge point, but yeah, I see. Did your grandfather's work have anything to do with that plague?
It does seem likely, doesn't it? Both my father and I have asked my grandfather this question too, but he has always denied it. The plague was a magical phenomenon, a freak of nature, no more, no less. Those were his words. However, I've made some troubling discoveries which have led me to doubt that. I believe the plague might have been fabricated.
Fabricated? But why would anyone want to do that?
Well, this is exactly what I want you to find out. Unfortunately, the noblewoman who my grandfather worked for has long been dead, and she was the last in their bloodline, so I couldn't find any answers there. But the old fortress where they worked still stands.
That's freaky. Why don't you go see it for yourself? I know, because you're old and you'll probably die if someone flicks you on the arm.
Look at me. You'll have the answer. I'm old and far from made for the road to begin with. Furthermore, all those undead who've been roaming the wilderness since that red madness began don't exactly make the idea more inviting.
I guess not.
But don't worry. If you succeed, I'll make it worth your while.
Why is this so important to you?
Isn't that obvious? Because I want to understand.
It's all obvious.
You know, we Azalines believe in the debt of blood. If my grandfather committed a crime, it is my responsibility to atone for it.
Okay.
Plus, I believe that if there was a way to, well, to cure that plague, it is hidden within that fortress. Whatever harm the mushrooms can do, they can also reverse it.
Perhaps.
My father never cared much about all this, but I'm different. If there's one thing I want to achieve in my life, then it's...
It's a small coughing fit. You'll achieve that. Okay. Fine then. I'll see what I can do. Where can I find this fortress, and what do you need me to look for?
Reports, scrolls, samples of their work.
Mushrooms?
Anything that could be of relevance. Just look around. Do you have a map?
Yes, I do.
Here, the fortress should be in this area. Best you take Myra to Fogville. In the village harbor, there was a hut where my grandfather lived when he was off duty. Chances are, you'll find a key to the fortress there.
A hut, okay.
Good luck, and thank you. If you have found the material, you can find me in the Undercity, near the old waterworks. My laboratory is there.
Okay, the laboratory. The dreary field. Cover Balhazel's key from his house in Fogville.
Yes, you should go into the Whisperwood and see what you can find in the old fortress. I'll wait for you in the Undercity, in my laboratory.
In your laboratory. In the Dancing Nomad, a tavern in Ark, I met the Arazalian apothecarius Balhazel. He told me about his famous grandfather, a distinguished apothecarius who researched a part of panacea, a sort of panacea in the Whisper Woods by the order of a noblewoman in Ark, before said woods was polluted. Bal fears the plague was, unlike most people currently view it, not a natural disaster, but instead a failed experiment by the apothecary who his grandfather belonged to. He wants me to search the old fortress for hints which could bring the truth to light. It's got 3 stars of spiciness. Alright, so this we can do soon. Search Gulfer Silverman's assortment of goods. He's in the marketplace. I bought a book from him, so I know where that is. The Art of Combat, Myths and Legends, Revenge is Sour. That's in the Noble's Quarter. We're going there next. After I do this, anyway. Visit and dress to Brave Blood to see if she is fine. In the Dark Valley, not yet. Camp on the island in Ark's Lake. Grain farm and... Yeah, we gotta find his necklace. I'm gonna uncheck that for now. By the title deed, yeah, not yet. I don't have money for that. Search Max Niceblood's hideout in front of Ark. Ooh, I could get 10,000 gold coins. She will now return to the temple. Tell Magister Ragon about the return of the novice. Elia. Alright, divide and conquer. Under City, that's like Jespar. I'm not doing this Garland off yet. Jespar, right now, off yet. Biggest thing. Bring Kermai in the Watchtower? Yeah, souls. Forsaken. See if there's anything else to find in Ark. That's it, okay. I finished looking around this quarter. Oh, he's over here now. Thought you said you were going to the Undercity.
Yes, of course you'd say that.
What customer am I talking to?
In my bed, so.
Madame.
Ulfur Featherdance.
Malfas's blessings.
What's something to drink? What have we got?
A little bit of this and that. Why not take a look?
Why not? They also sell salt. So you can add it to your food.
Right. Come back anytime.
Yes, you should go into the Whisperwood and see what you can find in the old fortress. I'll wait for you in the Undercity, in my laboratory.
Quiet, I'm trying to steal stuff. Alright, so we can go up and down. I don't want that. No. Can't sell it like that.
Mead, stew, roast pork. Anyone?
Books. Past home 5, I have. Somebody stole your sweet roll. Oh, it's a master lock. Wow. Lugo Kirish.
Yes, of course she'd say that.
Sheer cap. Can't sell the gold amulet if it's stolen. Probably in the Undercity I could. That's an adept lock. Silver ore, huh? Expert lock. Wasn't there another door that didn't need to be? A learning book for Sneak Apprentice. I'm already doing that. How many? Let's see how many learning points I have. 31. I have quite a bit, so.
Roast pork.
I think it's actually consumables. Learning book. Can I read that? Entropy? 18. Marksman? I'm gonna increase my archery. Because I use that. Sneak? Stick a lot. I'll hold on to the others for now. It's got a good beat to it. Gallant clothes. What makes it so gallant? Ooh, that is not gallant. Okay, so we got a master, an adept, and this one is out, and this one is expert, I think. Who detected me? Someone out down there? Oh, I can kind of see into that room. Can I? Might have been someone out here who. Saw me.
Yes, of course she'd say that.
I could steal from the sack from this side. Oh, a gorilla. What do I have? I have adept and apprentice. I'm gonna save because last time the other one didn't work.
Mead,
right away.
Stew, roast pork. Anyone?
Who sees me? Books. Magic part 4 I have. Is this the same? Traveler Volume 1, it's not, but I have that. Okay. Can I take this food? Hmm. Not sure if this is worth it this time. No, not really. Okay. Now I don't have a master and expert.
Yes, of course you'd say that.
So we're done up here. Oh, you're dancing rather nicely over there. I don't want that. I'll take a bowl. Hey, I'll take that. An apron. A wooden bowl or wooden something or other. Yeah. Wooden plate.
Mead, stew, roast pork. Anyone?
Alright. Are you practicing? Or just getting down with your bad self. Prostitute.
Hello, handsome.
I'm handsome. I didn't notice this guy here. A sailor, of course.
An outlander. Isn't this nice?
Alright, I've come to join in, you know. Whatever you're into. I have no reflection. I'm a vampire!
Now you're quite the sight. How about a little bit of fun?
I think you already have a customer.
An outlander. Isn't this nice?
Yes, so pleasant. Alright, I'm done in here.